Chevron's been in business for over 100 years. We do business in over 30 countries. We've always seen technology as a differentiator for our business. What's different with cloud is we can deliver business value at a speed never achieved before. We can manage greater volumes of data. We believe cloud actually makes us more secure. We can actually patch our infrastructure faster if it's cloud infrastructure. Chevron has an application portfolio of approximately 6,000 applications. We are interested in moving as many of those to the cloud as we can.
We started with SPES, very quickly moved on to the IaaS, and now we continue to enhance these automated pipelines.
Through automation, we get better reliability, the ability to manage our data across multiple platforms, move it on-prem and off-prem, using modern architectures.
We were taking a two-pronged approach on how we do this so that we could migrate as fast as we can and target our modernization efforts on our legacy systems. Azure Site Recovery is allowing us to do the lift and shift component of our migration. It really allows us to automate our disaster recovery as well as our production environments over into Azure.
One of the reasons we focused on PaaS first is we can drop some of those infrastructure costs to help fund the migration. Microsoft has been very flexible in terms of finding contract ways or service offerings to make that cost effective for us.
The experience working on the cloud migration, I would call it liberating.
We certainly know that other companies can bring technology, but they don't bring the resources to help you apply it. Microsoft understands enterprise better than anyone, and they've been true partners with us on this journey. We're pretty excited about where we are, but we're most excited about what we can do tomorrow.